Hey guys, welcome to another episode of JD Cars. Today we'll be uninstalling this stock chrome factory grille, and we'll be installing this sweet black one with M College stripes on the right side there. We'll start off by removing these six screws, and you'll need a T25 Torx bit to do so. Now we can pull off these two top trim pieces of the grill. Now we can put our new trim pieces in place and screw them in with the six Torx screws. Please note that on each piece of trim, it indicates which side of the car it should go on, and this is the driver's left or driver's right, as if you're sitting in the driver's seat. Please be extremely careful when tightening these screws. They do not need to be torqued very heavily. Now we've got the top trim pieces of the grille installed, and it's time to install the main grille itself. We'll start by removing four Torx screws on the top of the bumper here. This will require a T30 Torx bit. The removal of these four screws will allow us better access to the clips on the back side of the grille. We'll just pull the bumper forward gently here, and we can get our hand back here inside to push down on the clips. There are three clips on the top of the grille, one on this side, one on the other side, and two on the bottom. After removing both front grills, we can install the new one simply by pushing them in and snapping all the connectors in. We now need to reinstall the four Torx screws on the top of the bumper. The installation is now complete, and we can close the hood. Well guys, I think the new grille looks sweet. I hope you enjoyed this video. Please leave a like below and subscribe if you've yet to do so. Thanks, see you next time on JD Cars.